So I'm back to Bukit Jambu again. So today my mission is I want to hunt for the voodoo lily. It's really rare. Hopefully the flower is still there when I reach there. So along the journey, you just follow the signboard, just G5 to the road.
Two are the things that make life hard. Two are the things that dim your heart. I will soften the edges and take up arms and fight.
So just behind the rock, just down here. So I just noticed inside also have some flower. Okay, this one is so far very lush, okay, very lush. So just to show some comparison, this is my phone. So this flower even larger than my phone. So if you want to come to here to take photo, because you need to go to inside, so it's like a little bit, so you need to be careful, but don't be like me, you know, I wear short pants and then all the nyamuk bite me. It's very katai now.
So if you walk around his area, I can see even down there I don't have one. Maybe almost blossom already. Let's go down.
So this one is the mini one compared just now is a very very big.
These two like still waiting to blossom to open. So I guess this few days, maybe this week still can see more flower.
So by the time you're watching this video, I think still have time some part to see the flower. The flower like can tahan like at 72 hours. So if you watch this video, please come to Bukit Rimbah to find out.